Martyn and I have been involved with Maypoles for some 42 odd years now. And I think we can both say that's the best one we've ever seen.